Hi, I'm Scott von Holzen. You can see my artwork at scottvonholzen.com, and you can follow my progress on my artworks at my blog site, which is scottvonholzen.org. Here you have the final image of Burgundy Shoes. You're seeing it in my temporary studio, which is probably, 10 feet by 12 feet. And it's actually my daughter's children's toy storage room. I found a little niche here that I can do some work in. So I started this painting a way back, a month or two back, and we moved out of our old house, and now I'm settling here for a while until our new house is done. My new studio will be done then too. So, and I got this board finished. I don't do a lot of burgundy colors, so it's not my favorite burgundy. I tend to like colors more like in blue, green, to maybe just a little red in that area from there. But I love this song. It talks about a girl traveling with her mom on a bus, and how it's the early spring, and she, for once, she doesn't have to wear her boots. She can wear shoes, her burgundy shoes. We did a lot of wood on this. This is all wood here, of course. And I really like working with the wood. I think it creates a really different look, three-dimensional look to my canvas, which is something I've always tried to do. And I like the coloring because a lot of the colors that you see here are mentioned in the song. A little bit uniqueness is this here tie. This is a tie too, I guess you'd call them ties. And I like the way they were done. I like the effect there. They mentioned plaid, and that she wears a plaid dress in there. So I'm do a little kind of plaid, but I'm not really trying to duplicate that stuff. I'm just doing my own method of plaid, I guess. So this is a small work, small song, but turned out to be a little bit actually larger than I thought it would be. So it's like it's 60 inches, 5 feet. So I think it's a pretty good work. I really like it. We're on to some new and other exciting things. Slowly moving on to some new work here. It takes a lot of time to really get organized here to do start a painting, but we're moving forward. And this work has turned out pretty good. I'm pretty happy with it, and I hope you will be too. So check back in, and my next new work will be starting just very soon. And again, this is Scott von Holzen at scottvonholzen.com and scottvonholzen.org. Thank you.